Hey guys, what's up? I see here, and today we'll be playing Pokemon Ultra Moon, and we will be beating Sophocles' trial, and maybe doing a little bit of training. So. Hold on. There we go. Okay, yeah, I can actually do this better. Think I have to go outside. There we go. Yeah. Oh, I almost sneezed. Oh no, we're missing one. Oh, three? So you're only missing one, okay. Never mind. It's three. So, right here. Are there any? Charge a bug. Yay, we found one. Okay. Well, there's one right here. Oh, no, never mind. That's the same one. Okay. Another one. Bzz, bzz. Whenever I think of a charger bug, I think of them, like, moving. Like, just going zip, zip, zap, zap. And just making that noise. I mean, they were making that noise a little bit ago, so that maybe that's where I get it. But I always think of it like a phone buzzing. Like, bzz, 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 bzz. Almost like that. More than likely, next videos I record, they will be in a whole different, like, they will look totally different, because I will be getting a new phone tomorrow. So I'll have to set everything up and stuff. But yeah, they'll look a bit different. Pretty sure I have to go back inside. But yeah. So I'll have a whole different camera system. Whole different everything. So next time I make a video, we can have a higher quality video. Maybe with less lag and my phone not crashing. Like it sometimes does. Where it accidentally X's out of the camera. And those times, I just don't feel like editing it. Oh, what? Totem sticker? Hey, a totem sticker. Hold on. I actually have to see this. Why am I not allowed to get this? Seriously? Oh, I have to wait till I beat the trial. Have to get all the charger bug, I guess. Yay, crashed again. Here we go. Bzz, bzz. Bzz, bzz. Buzz, buzz. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I just have to talk to him. Yay. I just have to find another charger bug. Pretty sure that it is down here, if I'm correct. Was right there. No, that was there. Should be down here. No, any Pokemon? No. Nice, that means it's probably more than likely down at the bottom part. And I'm not sure if I... Yeah, Mera was already evolved at that point. But I forgot to do a team recap. Right now, with our team, we have Mero, the Alolan Marowak, Peck, the shiny toucan, Squidward, my Inca evil, my Malamar, Dinosaur, the Pupitar, Electro, the Lantern, and Mushroom, the Shinodic. So, yeah, it's our team right now. And I am just going to do brutal swing on this thing. Because I literally can't touch it with my dark type moves. But, I mean, my ground type moves. But the funny thing is, self-destruct doesn't affect Marrow. So this thing will just eventually self-destruct itself. So then I can literally just sit here and grind off Meneers. Because all they do is self-destruct. And then, boom. It doesn't affect Marrow, so it just kills itself. It's funny. See, I'll see if I can get it on camera. Flame charge. Please, self-destruct. Self-destruct. Come on, are we not getting a self-destruct? No, self-destruct, okay. But I'm almost 50% done with the Pokédex. And that makes me happy. Because I can't wait to finish the Pokédex and get to shiny hunting right away. Okay, that means Charge Bug is more than likely all the way down at the bottom of the cliff. We'll just work our way up. Charge Bug owes me for this. I have to say that. It owes me. I can just one-shot this thing. But tonight, as well as this video going up, I will be starting my first Wonder Lock. It'll be on Pokemon X. It's mainly where I do my Nuzlocks and Wonder Locks just because it's fun. And eventually I will get probably get Pokemon Y. Because I've always wanted to get it. Just I haven't gotten it yet. Because I have to save up a lot of money for it. But yeah. I'll get it. I'll get Y and then... I'm not sure which one. I might beat the Pokédex on 1. Just so I can get the Shiny Charm and then Shiny Hunt on like X or Y. And then... do Wonderlocks and Nuzlocks and stuff on the other one. But I'll eventually do more Nuzlocks. Eventually. Because I'm going to get up to that. I did not know that Elekid were on this mountain. And I don't care if I'm saying it wrong. I say it how I want to say it. But that Elekid will evolve. Elekid will evolve in like one level. So yeah, I'll catch it. Because that can be useful for my Pokédex. Actually, I think I'm going to do a live stream of my Wonder Lock tonight. Just because I'm bored, and it sounds fun. Come on, Elekid. Don't put up a fight. I'll just use an Ultra Ball. Come on. Seriously? I don't have any Pokemon that knows. You know what, I'll just put it to sleep with Malamar. Because this is ridiculous. And I don't feel like wasting my time on this thing. If it was shiny, yeah, then I would waste all my Pokeballs on it. But, you know, it's not shiny. I can dream, though. I can dream. But eventually, once we beat the game, I will be shiny hunting on this. Either that, or when I buy Ultra Sun. Now, actually, I'll do Ultra Sun as my randomizers, Nuzlocke, and Wunderlocke. And then I'll use Ultra Moon for shiny hunting. Because I like to breed shiny hunt as well as SOS shiny hunt. Okay, now I should be able to catch this Elekid. There we go. I think I'm going to name him Thunderpants. Because I feel like it. Because eventually he'll be traded away for probably an Electivire once he gets to an Electabuzz. I'll give him the Electrizer. And we're almost 50% done with the Oolaoola Pokédex. Thunder Pants. Oops. And it fits perfectly. And we'll check his summary. Special attack. Oh, lowered special attack. Oh, that's trash. And he will definitely be traded away. And then he's sent to a box and he can be saved for later when he needs to evolve. Where is this Charjabug? Can't be that hard to find a Charjabug. This is usually why I don't use Vikavolt, because they're annoying. Did I accidentally Oh, Rotolotto time? What? Okay, well, I guess we get a free Rotolotto. And we get something. What is it? 2 Roto XP points. That's useful. For when I'm getting Pokemon for the Pokedex. I'm kind of a completionist, because I want to finish the Pokedex. I'm wondering if it... Is it right here? I feel like I'm just wandering all over the place. When it's probably, like, right under my nose. Okay, no. I wonder, wait. Over here the whole time. Seriously? Hell, now that makes me just feel like an idiot now. Charjabug just remind me of caterpillars. The Grubbin's just a grub. Then it goes to caterpillar, then to a giant fly that can electrocute you to death. Ooh, I like this puzzle. This is like an awesome puzzle and I love it. Okay, trial start. Okay, this might be a little bit hard while using one hand. You know what, maybe with my new phone I will try to get something to prop it up. So, let's go there, then there. Oh, we wanted it connected right there? Oh, then I should have left that like that. Because this should be pretty easy. Boop, there we go. Easy peasy. I didn't realize where I was supposed to connect it. The pinger dinger. when Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon were just being talked about, and it showed pictures of, the electronic Vikavolt, some people thought that we would have a robot Vikavolt attacking us. Little did they know that we would actually have a Togedemaru totem. Which, I really like that. That's a very smart idea. Feather Dance. No, I don't want Feather Dance. I'm pretty set with the moves I have. Move that down. And switch this. I think that should be enough. Yeah, there we go. And then I just go like this, and then boom, and then go up here. Bring that back over. Then switch that like that. Just keep going a little bit. There we go. Finished. With that one, at least. Then I think the next Pokemon that you have to fight is an Electabuzz, if I'm not mistaken. Because Togedemaru is like a surprise for this. Yeah, it's an Electabuzz. I know the Buzzap. Buzzap. And here's the Coca-Cola. Not sponsored by Coca-Cola. If you want to, Coca-Cola, sponsor me, please. Coca-Cola. The best soda you can have. Or at least that's what I think. No, don't kill Marrow. Don't kill Marrow, thank you. Marrow's like the good guy in this team right now. Because he's the only one that I don't think is affected a lot by Togedemaru. Because I can't use Mushroom, because Mushroom would die from the Steel type. Well, the Steel typing. And then its Fairy moves wouldn't be too effective. The Grass type moves are a little bit effective. They're still kind of effective. But yeah, the fairy type moves were not effect at all. Okay, so we're gonna heal up Marrow really quick. Energy root. Why? Energy root. There we go. Okay. So the trial must continue. Where am I supposed to put these? Where are these charge books supposed to go? What? Oh, right, it's supposed to be diagonal. Okay, all done. Pulling the camera back up? Okay. So then we go boop, and then. No. I will pull that up over here, because that one should be last. So then this one needs to go here, and this one needs to go. Now I'm talking to a charge bug. And this one needs to go there. And it goes Z. Yes. Now what Sophocles is gonna think is that, hey, this is calling as a Vikavolt. No. All electricity from the, I think the pinger, no, the pinger kind of looks like it'll attack you. Then it shoots a beam of electricity. It shoots a beam of electricity at the charger bug. Then Togedemaru just blocks the electricity for him. See? Totem, Togedemaru. Looks like a gigantic puffball. Gigantic puffball. Zap. Oh. What stats are going to be boosted? Oh, yay. It is a steel typing. I'm going to pull off Inferno Overdrive. Zing zap. Oh, no. Oh, that didn't... Seriously? You had the flinch? Is it... Watch, it's going to call an Electabuzz. Skarmory. Oh, okay. Not 100% what I was expecting. But we're going to do Inferno Overdrive on Togedemaru. Now he can watch me be awesome. Oh. Da-da-da-da. Why was it freezing? Shouldn't be freezing. There we go. Unleash its full force Z move. Inferno Overdrive. And this should have stab. Because it's a fire type. I think it might be primary. I think it is primary fire. Wow, that did nothing. Okay. What? I'm at 40. Okay. No effect, what? Oh. Only on the scar. I was going to say. If that doesn't affect the Togedemaru, then what does? Spiky shield. Oh, crap. And it stealth rocked. Yep, that's what I thought. At least that didn't hurt me that much. Stop using Zing Zap! Oh, okay, phew. I was really hoping that that would not kill me. Oh, why didn't I use Bone Mar- No. Citrus. Should've known. I'm gonna heal. No, I'm not switching. I'm healing. HP restore. Let's go for that. Oh, does that restore all of them? Or just one? I think it just restores. Now I don't know what to do. Friendship support, what? Rotom's awesomest. He's one of the awesomest people. I can use my Z-Power again, and that's amazing. Okay. Well, at least Bounce is disabled, so I can't do anything. Thank you, Rotom. Rotom knew what I needed. And it gave me an answer. And now my finger is itchy. Come on, we can take out... No. Oh, crap. Flinch or just be paralyzed or something, please. Please. Oh, crap. I'm an idiot. Actually, no, that should do a little, at least a little bit of damage. Not a lot, though. Seriously. Why'd you crash? Two Z moves in a battle. It's very... That literally did nothing! Because of... See, this just makes me sad. This is what the stuff that makes me sad. When Totem Togedemaru wants to be a butt and spiky shield while I'm trying to use a Z-move. At least now he's dead. So, Togedemaru's dead. Woohoo! And I got a lot of XP for that. Meru's almost level 40. Oh, this will be awesome once he's level 40. Hopefully he can get at least a nice stat. Nice EVs. I didn't check his EVs, I don't think. Now I just get to spam Flame Charge. I'm not even sure what my speed stat is right now. Oh, Flame Charge. Oh, come on. Can you go first, please? Oh. Okay, then I'm switching. Switching to Peck. Peck can one-shot it. But Togedemaru was Peck's, like, bane of existence. So, yeah. Steel Wing, that doesn't do that much. Yeah, we just use Brick Break, because I feel like it. Oh, and if you didn't see, Peck learned Bolt Seed at one point. I don't remember when. Whoa. Beat Togedemaru. Totem Togedemaru. Now we get the Electrum Z. Now I can give that to Lantern. Okay, I'm just gonna spam through this. How long have I been recording? Wow, almost 30 minutes. Electrium Z. I wanna see the dance for it. And if I'm not mistaken, I think this is Gigavolt Havoc. I think. But wearing a Pikachu shirt helps. It helps. It really, really does. It helps make it more powerful. Not literally, but if you think about it, it helps make it more powerful. Oh, yay, we get the battle agency. Okay, I'll show this off on camera as well. Oh, never mind, it's already on camera. Borrow a Pokemon at reception desk. Borrow one of them. Next is asking trainers to join your team. Look for trainers who have strong Pokemon. Battle alongside your teammates and get rewards. Wait, what? Wait, what? Kukui is the battle. Yeah, well, I mean the Mass Royale, not the Battle Royale. But anyway, I wanna check that out. But anyway, we'll end it off after I check this out. Seriously, it's an actual chest. Oh, I thought those were, like, example Pokemon. What am I hosting? What did he- I didn't even know what Sophocles said. Oh, missions, okay. Yay, missions. See ya. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, I'm going inside. I go check out Battle Agency now. Why? Oh, Pokemon. Oh! Ghost Den. If I am correct, it is a... Yep. Fortune telling booth. Whoa. Actually, I might go get my fortune read. Hello, lady. How are you? Oh. Challenge. Just Pokemon. Oh, summary. Cool. Boltproof white herb. Those are nice moves. Then we have this. Okay, not all of these are bad. They're not bad. Pretty good. Shit, Mudsdale. This Mudsdale is a nice thingy. I'll do a battle with it, and I... No. Choose Pokemon. I will pick the chestnut. Woohoo! There we go. We teleported away. Oh, my fingers getting... My hands getting tired. Oh, my word, this looks sick. How you doing? How are you? Youngster. It is randomly creating trainers, seriously. Number one. Who goes against him, though? I go against him? Seriously? Oh, I get all three Pokemon. I think. Chestnut. Wait, what's my team, though? Is it the Chestnut, Dalmise, and... Let's do. Okay. So, this is my team right now. Chestnut, Latias. Okay, and it Mega Evolves. Then I also get an Infernape. Oh my word. Oh, I love Infernape. This thing should be able to take out a Vespiquen, no problem. Protect, yay. This thing has Heal Order and Defense Order, so help me, Vespiquen. There we go. Vespiquen's... Lag. Scizor. That wasted 4 PP, seriously? No, that didn't. How does one Stone Edge cost 4 PP? Okay, I kind of feel like this is glitched. You know what, I'll bring out Infernape. Infernape will have fire type moves. Like overheat. Overheat's good. Oh, this is awesome. This is like my new favorite thing to do now. Not very effective, and it almost one-shotted my Infernape, seriously. Overheat. No. It didn't have one of those fire berries. Oh well, even if weakened the damage, it's a one shot. I forgot he's Life Orb. Well, Escavalier. Overheat. Escavalier, meet Overheat, your new best friend. Because you did. So I'm wondering now, do I have to defeat 3 trainers? Or just one? One with 3 Pokemon? Or is it 3? Oh, yeah, you do. Okay. I hope it's just 3. Because that would kind of help. Does she heal your Pokemon after? Yes or no? I mean, I still have the Mega Latias. Lantern is Chestnut coming out first. It is. Is it healed? Oh, phew, they do heal it. Okay, never mind. We're good. Okay, it's using Waterfall. Nah, I use Wood Hammer, and you're dead. Wood Hammer, I think, has recoil, too. Yeah, ray recoil. Magnezone. 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 How to deal with a Magnezone? I guess Earthquake. That's probably a good answer. How to deal with a Magnezone. Yeah, it has Sturdy. And Magnet Rise. Okay, that's not that bad. Because I can just Hammer Arm it. There we go. So Magnezone's dead. Now we have 1 Pokemon left for them. And it most likely, if... There's 3 battles, I will use Latias for the last one.